Today, Kala Raksha has built a name that is internationally known. It has given artisan women the opportunity to earn and to educate adults and children in Australia and America about the creativity and holistic nature of traditional art.
It's really fun.
Yeah, it was a nice change from what we used to do.
Yeah, because at an American school or an international school, you'd never expect to be doing creative Indian arts or something natural things. It's usually pen and paper, paints and all those kind of things.
Yeah, I think they appreciate the fact that a lot of the materials and the designs come from within the culture that whatever group have. They don't, because we're so commercial, I suppose, and TV and media centric in our Western society, that they lose track of that. They lose touch of that.
वाह पड़े है हम अमर बोले कर हम बोले भाई वास के पड़े है भाई को रबर चढ़ावे को भाई पानी छते को एस के माते लेन भाई पस सी के बात जिन हां ई रीत बता हम छोकर सारी रीत के आपे जम का एम रीत चोरता होवे माते अच्छा पड़े ना विचार में इच्छा नथी ते ना एसके का यो हक न लाग कोई रीत
It's hard for these adult women to come so far.
જ્યારે અમે લોકોએ શરૂઆત કરી 10 વર્ષ પહેલા એક કારીગરને આપણે પ્રદર્શનમાં ખાલી સાથે એટલે એનો સગો મતલબ એનો હસબન્ડ હોય કે એનો ભાઈ હોય એ સાથે લઈ જાય એટલે સાથે તેડી જઈએ અને બેનને જવાનો કહીએ તો પણ કોઈ ના આવે અત્યારે આપણે આમ વોલેન્ટરી બહેનોને ક્લાસમાં કહીએ આ પ્રદર્શનમાં જવાનો 10 આંગળી ઊંચી થાય આ જોઈને જ આપણી ખુશી છે બરાબર કે આપણે કોઈ પણ કામ કરીએ પહેલાં એટલી બધી લોકોને આમ હતું કે અહીંયા જવાય કે ના જવાય એનો વિશ્વાસ નહીં શું થશે હવે આ બધું જે એ શિક્ષણનો મોટા મોટો જો અમે અમારી રીતે અમે કહીએ તો મોટા મોટો લાભ એ છે અત્યારે કે એના પોતાનામાં વિશ્વાસ થયો છે એને પોતાનામાં કોન્ફિડન્સ આવ્યો છે કે ના આપણે એવું કંઈ કરવું જોઈએ ના એ જે કરવાની જે એમની જે તમન્ના છે એ જ આપણો મતલબ ફળશ્રુતિ છે મારી દ્રષ્ટિએ
મોટિવેશન જે તમને આ લોકોની જે તમને મોટિવેટ કરાવેલો છો કે તમને આ ઈચ્છા કેવી રીતે તમે આ ક્લાસમાં લઈ આવ્યા જે લોકોની શિક્ષાની કાંઈ ઈચ્છા ન હોય કાંઈ સમજ ન હોય આની જરૂરતની કાંઈ ખબર ન હોય આ લોકોની એટલા સમજાવ્યા અને ક્લાસની અંદર બેઠાવ્યા આ લોકોની જે સમજ આવી ગયું છે આ બહુ સરસ છે
Kala Raksha's intention is to encourage the creative capacity of artisans and to raise the value of handwork for artisan and consumer. Women at Kala Raksha are encouraged to understand their identities as individuals within their families and society. In 2005, Kala Raksha launched Kala Raksha Vidhyalaya, the first institution of design for traditional artisans. Situated on a peaceful rural campus in Tunda Vand on the Gulf of Kutch, the campus embodies the concept of innovation based on tradition. Here, artisans learn to think consciously about their craft.
Well, there was an opportunity because there's a particular group of people they are subserving, and there was an opportunity to sort of build for them something which they can completely identify. So we. Also took into account what they require, basically. And given the kind of crafts they are involved in, the traditions, the craft base that they have, particular craft base. And I thought it required a specific kind of cultural environment. So, you know, there was a combination of the architect working as an interpreter of people's needs, and there was a contractor who is also, while earning money, is also very conscientious about delivering goods properly.
Something very new which is being done, to have a design school for artisans. Yeah, most of these women have not been to school. And but since they have been working with Kala Raksha, they have some idea of having a design concept on paper and translating it into embroidery. So that was one platform on which we began the course. The route was taken through their embroidery tradition. So we got them to sketch their motifs and pick up, we had an exercise in which they had to point out what were the unique aspects of their embroidery tradition. That way I got to learn more about their embroidery, and they also became more conscious of the uniqueness of their embroidery.
Art is when craft and culture come together. With innovation in both, Kala Raksha has initiated a social change to be carried forward by the women it has empowered.